been making a world for say, like, I mean, I'd pull up a picture, but I don't have one at hand at the moment. I've been making a world, I've been making maps and everything, and I want to make travel posters for that place, right? Like this, like, there's Sydney. Like, why is that there? Are there ads on pictures now? Something like this, like, you know, it looks all cool. Look at that, North Carolina. Welcome to adventure, like that. That is cool. That is what I want to do. But the thing is, I'm terrible at making art. I've been getting better, but I'm terrible at art. At R. So, the solution is Blender, which I've used twice. I think I need general. Don't save this. So what I want to do is like this. How do I get to this level? Not this. Holy crap, this. So I've seen somewhere where people like light everything out, you know, like they do cursor, move, rotate, scale, transform, scale. Yeah, we make it longer. See, this will be the ocean. Ocean. It looks oceany, right? I might need to make it bigger. So big ocean. And then we can model. What's modeling? Sculpting. Oh, I don't like sculpting. UV editing, that's the colors, texture paint. How do I do a texture? I don't know. Shading. Animation, rendering, composting, geometry node, scripting. Oh, that's coding. Don't know how to code. Python. My friend knows Python. It's crazy to me. So we can change the camera, right? Camera. So if we want it to be like what all these are, we want it to be facing like straight on, like this. But the camera's at an angle I don't like. How do I fix that? We need a wider angle. I think that's a wider angle. But how do I view the camera? Oh, that's how. Okay. So we need to change this a lot. Well, actually, we can probably do it in this area. Hold on. Scaling. Whoa, that's weird. Okay. So we can make it smaller. We just want that camera to be able to see it all. We view it like that. Okay, so camera's field of view we should change. Where'd the camera properties go? Here they are. Depth of field, I don't know what that is. Safe areas, background images, I don't know. That's how we change its position. That goes up. Oh, what about Z? Focal length zooms us in. Oh, I can rotate it. Is there snapping? Is there something I can do? Snapping. Yeah. Snap to increment. So magnet increment. Amazon. Magnet. Do it and move. Oh, here it is. Snap. Let's go to camera view. What do we see? Oh, something's wrong. Okay. Now, what's this button doing? I don't know. We don't have any X. What does that do when I do it? Oh, that's why it's over there. And then 0. Alright, there. If we get it around the center. I want to zoom in. Orthographic? What's orthographic? Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that. Perspective. Can we deal with that? Yeah, we can deal with that. What is this? This hurts my head. Oh, it's 2D. Okay. Yeah, that's messing with me. Alright, so we'd want it just like this. Right? Yeah. So I have it like this. I should probably make an island, which is, like, I've been doing all the work on a player that I like to call the, oh, shoot. How do I undo? Probably here. Undo, Control Z. Alright. Control Z. Z. Alright, I might want to redo, but alrighty. Move. How do I just move the camera around? It just swivels around this one spot. Hand. Oh, yeah, it is hand. Alright, so Using hand, I do that. Alright, so, oh yeah, we have also have the light, which we're gonna put, I'm gonna put that in later. I don't really need light right now. Okay, so if we add a, we can start from, I think a good shape to start from would be a circle for an island, right? I mean, wouldn't hurt. Put a little circle here. That's not a circle. Oh, it's not a sphere. It's a literal circle. We're going to delete it. Camera view. Add a UV sphere. Scale it up, make it longer, make it wider, make it more flat, island shaped, right? Then can we go to the modeling, sculpting of this, specifically this, can we do specifically this? Oh yeah, sculpting specifically that. Alright, so now we're gonna make it look like an island, if I'm correct. Which I normally am not, but hey, whatever. So, if we want to remove stuff, boundary cloth, simplify, simplify. Stuff. How does that work? Radius. Zoom. Zoom. Alright, simple. So from the camera view too, so we can see what it all look like. Alright, the radius is still pretty high up, so. What does that simplify tool do? Literally nothing. Eraser. Okay. I don't know what any of these tools mean. Let's draw. It can be like a volcano, you know? And we can do clay thumb, what does that mean? So like you're sticking your thumb into it and changing what it looks like? Oh, yes it is. Jeez. Okay, so make it. What did that do? All right. Okay. So I just need to get to look like it. So I can round it out. That's just deleting it. So now I can draw on. I would assume. We only need it to look good from this specific angle. Right? Okay, yeah, I'm gonna round that out. They're gonna do a smaller strength though. It's like an island. I am gonna go out of here really quickly and make it hand. I made a person in this so far. I've never made an island. Not necessarily a person, it's like featureless, just like a thing and a void. Yeah, alright, that looks like an island. I just need to like, alright, not that. Cause there's like a volcano on the top, can I put like a fucking flat in that top? Looks pretty funny. We're gonna smooth that out right there. Bam. How do people do this? How do human beings know how to do such things? I wonder if I can use that weird thumb thing to make a hole in the top. Put the radius down and just view it from directly above. I said that was relaxed, but that did not seem relaxing. Alright, camera, how does it look now? You know, it looks fine. I can add things on afterwards, right? So we can get out of this, go into layout, go into camera view. Does all that, yeah. Size, bigger, smaller. I'm feeling like that. You know, that looks pretty okay. Then I'm going to shade smooth, shade auto smooth, shade flat, shade smooth. Then I'm going to duplicate it. And then this here, and we're gonna rotate it like so. But then let me move it, it's gonna be moved into the camera's viewing area. So it looks like There's a second island right in front, right here. Right? Now we have that. It's like, hey, look, that looks different. And because it looks different, can we edit this one? Draw on. Yeah, we can. So we make it a little bit different. So we like go. Am I doing anything? Okay, I am now. Alright, camera view. I wanna round that out more. I want this to be a smaller island, so. What I do want, though, is there to be some element of lighting. So I'm gonna grab that lighting spot back. I am going to draw onto you here. Bam. Flatten here. Bam. Camera view. Looks like a planet, not a planet, an island. If I do say so myself. If I make this radius smaller, will it like. Oh yeah, this is how I'll add shading, like, holes, I don't know, different parts. Yeah, and then I'm gonna draw back on here. Nope, I'm not. What happened? And you know what, we're fine. No, we're not. We can just take it away. Bam. Alright. So now we have this. I'm gonna use this light part and completely leave this. Light, where'd I put you? Over here. We're gonna go into layout. Leave camera view. Shoom, shoom, ba-doom. Light go up. Light go over. Light go over too much. Okay, pop, 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 like where the sun would be. Pop. All right, so light. How light work? Light sun. Light spot. Light spot. Okay, so light. Light point. Sun, late sun. Towards like there. Yeah. Sunlight. Color. What color is the sun? Like a yellowy, you know? Can I render that? No. Hold on, wait. File. Export. Save as. I just want to see what this looks like. Save as. I'm just gonna make a new folder. Actually, no, that's all the other stuff I saved too. Untitled blend. Yeah. How does that look? Just gonna check on it. Where's untitled blend? Where'd I put it? don't think that's how I do it personally. But, you know, sometimes you gotta do stuff to find out how to. Oh, render. I forgot how to do this. That is bright. Okay, so the sun needs to go down. So light, light. Strength is 1,000. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Let's do 10. How's that going to look? Like that. Okay. Render image. Okay, yeah, that's looking better. Alright, so now we have sun and shadow. Sun, shadow, good. It adds perspective to what we're doing. But I need to add... What do we need? Littler islands? Sure. I'm gonna duplicate you again. Duplicate. Make you go there. I'm gonna move you farther. Farther. I'm gonna do tricks on the eyes. I'm gonna put it in the ground. We're gonna scale you. Squish you. Bang. Shoom. Doom. Yep. We're going to sculpt. Sculpt. Sculpted. What does it look like? Not good. We're gonna smooth it on out, you know. We're gonna put some dents in it. The small radius. I wanna be able to control. It doesn't need to look good, we just need inspiration for what we'll do. And you know what? I think that's happening. I think this is good for now, you know? So I can render you. The sun's still a little bright, honestly. So, light, light, layout, light too bright, light go down. I'm gonna bring it down to 5. We're gonna cut it in half, the light's power in half. Render image. That looks better. We are going to paint? You can paint? I don't know. How do I save the image? Okay, so now I'm going to see if I can get, we're just gonna do it, I'm gonna hook up my drawing tablet, which I have no idea where it is, there it is, I'm gonna get all that set up. What was the art thing that I used? I completely forgot. Please say it's still here. Nope. Oh, free art things that are good. Free art websites. No, I don't need clicky. I think that's it anyway. Yeah, this is it. Alright. So we're going to get this guy in here. We're going to desktop. What did it? Untitled? Yeah. We're gonna import layer, image, layer. Layer is gonna be like that. Yeah, we like that. That looks good. Okay. So this is the drawing. I also haven't really used this art website, so we want to get onto a layer above it. Outline layer. It's a sketch, yeah. Oh, that's actually really cool. We're going to delete this layer. Alright. So, with this, how do we want to go about this? I can close Steam. I'm only using it to open Blender. Which I think I can also close at this point. Blender. File. Quit. Save. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Steam. An hour of usage on Blender now. Holy crap. Yeah. Alright, so what we're gonna do is I'm gonna be right back. So I know we don't wanna make this opacity. We wanna make this down more. And then we wanna edit this one. So I'm gonna BRB. That's such good writing for a mouse. Did I mute? I don't think I even muted there. Hold on. Okay, so now that I can plug everything in, which I don't think I need the terabyte extender plugged in right now. I'm not using anything that requires it, so. Bam. Oh, do I know where the pen is? Oh, gosh. Oh, no. Oh, gosh, oh, no. I'm gonna dig through stuff. okay, that's really good. I found the pen for it. Which, if I did not find it, that'd be terrible. Because we would not be able to make art work. Alright, is it working? Yes, it is. Okay, so what we are going to do is... How do I change it to an eraser? That's down here. Alright, so... Erase this stuff. I'm going to go to this. Make the size go up a little bit. How big is it? Alright, and then we're gonna go along the outside. Alright, I'm gonna mute for this whole process so it goes by quicker.